What's up, everybody? This your boy A-Dawg, and once again I'm back with another video. Today look like we're gonna be checking out, I'm guessing this is a group or a artist, I'm not for sure, called BTO. Name of the song is called Taking Care of Business. Now before we get to the video, if you're new to the channel, be sure you hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications so you don't miss out on any of my videos. Without further ado, let's dive straight into this, y'all. Let's go. Okay. Bagman Turner Overdrive. So this came out in 73. Okay. That guitar sound good. This is good. Take good care. Y'all, please let me know more about this group. I've never heard of them before. I just knew it by the name BTO, but I see it's called Bagman Turner Overdrive. Okay. Y'all let me know more about them in the comment section. Like I said, this is my first time encountering them, and let's go. Right now. So I'm slaving your job. I love when they get to that hoop, like, taking care of business with the ad libs. I love that part of the song, man. Ooh, I like that.
Taking care of business. Woo! Taking
acapella time.
Taking care of business every day. Taking care of business every way. Taking care of business. It's all mine. Taking care of business. Working overtime. Woo! Taking care of business.
Take care of business, baby. Let's go. BTO, taking care of business, man. I like this song right here, man. Like I said, I've never heard of them before, but man, y'all know how I am when I get to encounter new artists or new bands. You know what I'm saying? I don't be knowing what I'm getting myself self into, but I actually like this song right here, man. I think it came out, and when did this come out? I don't even know what time or when it came out. I don't know. Y'all let me know, what year did this song come out? Was it like the 60s or the 70s? Let me know down below in the comment section. But we have made it to the end of the video. If you did enjoy, make sure you hit that like button. Subscribe to the channel. It's your boy A-Dawg, and I'm going to catch y'all in the next one.